Thank you for your understanding, patience, and respect of your fellow movie lovers' personal space. Movies are better together, and it's great to have you back with us. Enjoy the movie.
We just finished watching the movie. Now we gotta go.
Let's go.
I'm just talking in the camera. So we just finished watching the movie and we're gonna go have some late lunch, early dinner. Even the car parking is doing physical distancing. Okay. Okay, with mask and without mask. Or just pull it down.
Are you smiling?
Yeah. Alright. Time to go for lunch. Oh, what happened on this side?
Wait, did that happen just now?
I don't know.
Yeah, wasn't there earlier?
I didn't notice.
There's not even a something about this area.
Hey, Betty.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Okay, let's go in.
Yeah, I can't handle this.
There's five of us.
Hi.
Hi.
Yes, please.
Did you write down your name and phone number?
Yes.
Yes,
about the movie now.
It was emotional.
Yeah.
I teared up a lot.
Yes, lots of
me and Atta were annoyed by the girl.
Which girl?
Main girl.
Wait, I thought you were annoyed by the mother.
Oh, and the mother too.
Mom.
What about you, T?
Yeah.
What can you say?
I thought everyone she met was like pretty suspicious.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
yeah, yeah.
I thought the old guy
would
like turn on her or something. Or like the one from the left. Yeah, 1 year
on this.
Yeah.
No, I heard you.
I'll leave you for you. This is a little bit hot.
Thank you.
Thank you. So, Royce, for your chicken teriyaki. Bro, go.
What? I'll just leave it here for now.
It's in the middle.
Centers.
Oh, just because it looked like it was going to tip.
Okay, there you go.
Thank you.
All right. Everything's here?
Yeah.
You know how like it looks like a fluorescent one?
There were some sad parts in the
movie. I'm getting separated. I teared. Anything that involved the mom and her getting separated, I teared up at it.
Yeah.
You drop out a lot of people?
Hmm?
You drop out?
Only one part, but I forgot which part.
Why?
Imagine
that.
Actually...
Right? Bon appetit.
Maybe because I'm tired.
Yeah,
I was like.
I feel like it was really slow sometimes. Yeah. That's kind of like. Next thing.
Yeah. Yeah, and the around like beginning to middle, I was like, wow, this is a long
movie. Yeah,
I was like, oh yeah, it's just so like.
And like, I think because I expected
yeah,
or like
finally was
the one, I was like, oh, it's like done reunited.
I cried a lot.
Really?
sniffing.
Oh, that they were cold.
You could. You hear me?
Yeah.
So far.
The only ones.
Oh, yeah, I think no, that's
yeah. See? There's only like what? There's like only two extra people in that theater.
Mm-hmm. It tastes like karaage with a sauce.
Kind of. The same flavor.
To be honest, I didn't like the story. I mean, it's cross-border, Stars Born kind of.
Yeah, I was thinking Stars Born too.
And
I like this movie better than Stars Born though.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Yeah.
Well, Star is Born has been told many times.
Mm. It's like the immigration issue that I was looking forward to that they will be discussing more. Became more like a backdrop. It's not basically the main story of the movie. Mm. It just became a backdrop of how hard it is to live alone, basically. I can only relate to their sadness being separated. Like, being separated from your job, being separated from your mother. That part. But I can't relate to her not wanting to go to Manila. I mean, it looks so much. She looks like she's having fun. She looks like she's doing fine where she is.
So much better.
And she could have been deported and don't have to worry about airfares. Right?
I did know when you were deported, like, she didn't have to like, serve time or anything?
No, you're not a criminal. Well, basically being in that site where they held them, that's already felt like jail.
Oh, so that's their service time. That's their punishment.
I mean, why would the government spend more money keeping them in jails, right?
That's true.
Instead of serving them. I guess if you don't know much about U.S. immigration, it's acceptable to take the movie as is. But if you're more familiar, then you would say, ah, that's not. Like the flights also, when they make the announcement, like when the plane was taking off, this is Dallas to Manila. Do you remember that part?
Yeah.
There's no Dallas to Manila flight.
Not even like any special flights? No. Probably from like Boston.
Oh.
I know like major cities they would, right?
Maybe we'll have to connect in LA or in San Francisco. Mm.
They don't
or
have
even
special planes for like the...
No.
So they just let them get on the flight and then they don't watch them anymore after that?
They would have some escort.
Mm.
But I don't know if they would do that for immigration. But I know for like criminals on the plane, there are always escorts. I do remember having to put some codes when we have a passenger on the plane that's in that situation. And they're coded, it depends on what kind of level their criminal offenses are. Acting wise, what can you say?
I thought the acting was good.
Yeah, it's okay.
How about you, T? What can you say about that?
Yeah, pretty good.
The guy reminded me of Josh Hutcherson. Josh. I guess.
The guy that like that she's having like a thing with,
Elliot.
Yeah, every time like he got like too close to her, I thought he was gonna do something bad to her.
I know, right?
Like when he brought her to the room when she was drunk.
Me too.
I thought she was gonna take advantage of her.
Yeah, they all act suspicious.
Yeah.
Or like the, even the lady, the lady that took her in.
The way she talked, it was like.
I thought she was gonna like lose her.
Like it just seemed too easy.
Honestly, yeah, she got the sharp, like the easiest side. Like that could have got her life could have gone way worse. And she even had like she even got to like pursue her music stuff. Like she made like her own demo while she was like I don't know. I feel like
not she, even like in a job.
She got connections. She already met like a celebrity. I'm like what?
Yeah, she's actually lucky.
Yeah, she got to
very lucky.
Like, yeah, so many things could go wrong, especially with those people who sound suspicious.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. And then the guy, the officer guy, he's like, officer.
Yeah.
Right? Like, he's not even doing his job.
Yeah. Like, what's the purpose of that scene? Like, why?
For her to move. She the movie was literally showing her how
lucky she is. All the opportunities.
I feel bad for that kitchen guy that got
mm-hmm.
I know, he's a suspect. Yeah. How come, so the police don't look for the illegal kids then? Or they kind of...
I don't think that's
they don't
accurate.
Like prioritize it?
Oh, yeah.
I don't think that part is accurate. I could be wrong, but... I don't think they would go after the kids. Yeah?
But especially if they don't have parents, then wouldn't they?
I've seen on the news though, like kids that don't have their parents with them anymore and they're stuck in the States with their parents.
Yeah, they're not being hounded by the immigration to be sent home.
But when
they're actually staying.
But wouldn't social services like go after them or something? Because they're not
having
any. Yeah, they put into the system, didn't they? That's why she was like, I'm not gonna go into the foster.
I know. But like no one's gonna try to look for them because she's just running away by herself.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's a lot of questions in the movie than answers. Again, that's why I thought that they're making it as just a backdrop of the story. So really, it's not the main focus of the... If I am to be honest, everyone's acting except for Eva and the mom. They all suck.
Who's Eva again?
Even Leia?
Yeah, I think so.
Is Eva again? Just come on.
No, she's the main character.
Eva is Rose.
Oh, you could have just said that. No.
Eva and Noblezada did really good job acting.
I agree.
Yeah.
She's the best actress in that movie.
I expected more from Leia Salonga.
Yeah.
But I think because she's not on the stage, she's more suited for stage acting.
Yeah. Leia's more
like, or like just voice acting.
Yeah.
She's more a stage actress.
I wish I got to see Leia talk back to her husband more.
Really?
Yeah.
She's just like, oh, shut up.
Yeah. If I have to be really critical about the movie itself, the B-rolls, I don't know if you're familiar with those terms.
I learned that in films class. Oh, it's like the little...
The background of, or the additional footage of a certain scene. Sometimes they're dragging, and sometimes they don't make sense.
Like
her putting on her socks. Where does it have to stay there for so long?
It's like those things that made me feel like the film was slow sometimes.
Oh yeah, I know.
Yeah, and then,
or like the beginning of the movie felt really slow. Like she was
and then
really
there's a lot
fiddling around her room.
Yeah. It's a lot of shaky, like, shaky camera footage.
When they were trying to run after her too, I was like,
yeah,
I don't want to see that.
I can understand in some scenes, but in the other scenes, it doesn't
make
sense.
She's running in the grass.
Oh,
and the camera was like...
like... Even the camera was just like this? Like, you couldn't have been more steady?
Yeah.
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 Is it spicy? There, try this.
You don't like your roll?
There's more of that.
I was talking to April saying like how they were calling each other, the mom and the daughter, and then they're like, oh, I miss you so much, and then she's like, oh, life is so hard, and then the mother's like, yeah, the mother's like, oh, you should just report back to me, and then she's like, no, this is
all. Yeah, like what complained.
They're like crying like they don't have that option.
Right? Her mom is just surrounded by happy people. Her family.
It looked like a commercial when it was like their family.
Yeah.
She actually looked better than when she was in...
She was not working. She was just walking around.
She
was surrounded by her family.
She had good makeup on.
It was a sad part of Kaidem, but I don't remember.
Not Kaidem, but like almost Kaidem.
It was like near the middle end.
Well, yeah, the sad part is being separated from your parent or from your child.
I teared up a lot when it was a phone call or like...
With who?
Like between the mom and daughter.
Which one?
All of them.
The Elliot guys acting, I don't know.
It felt very Disney, like a Disney show.
Yes, you better do much. Oh my god, especially the first time they showed him.
You feel like he's gonna start singing so
so
yeah, like that type of acting.
It really reminds me of Peter.
Of who?
Like Richard Cherubisky, maybe.
Josh Hutcherson from Hunger Games.
But like a thinner version.
I did have a spare jaw.
Yeah.
I guess the aura.
Or like some facial features.
I'm sorry, the director didn't do a good job on capturing the feeling that it's trying to convey, I guess, because everyone seems like they have hidden agenda against her, right? That's the feeling you get out
of it. We're just used to that because that's all.
No, that's what the screen is conveying, though. You can see some scenes that you get a message across because how it's done. And the cinematography could have been improved. I guess this is like a two-year-old film because this was finished. This was initially shown last year, right? The weight of this movie really was on Eva and Princess, the mother. Good thing they had their good acting on. Because the rest of it...
What can I say?
What can you say about the music?
You won't get the best of me.
I'm not really into it. You ain't seen less to me. I may go, but I'll come
back around. I was disappointed that they didn't put subtitles on the, a lot of words. It would have been easier to convey the message that way. People would understand what they were saying. A lot of words.
The mother and the dog is always singing to each other.
Oh. When they're singing?
Yeah, well, and then the mother would speak to the dog sometimes.
She did?
But she was getting arrested.
Oh, yeah. That way.
You're releasing the movie to an international audience, so at least put some subtitles on the part that is not was not in English.
I heard
they get some kind of compensation if they point to some illegal people.
Oh,
it's possible.
There's some inaccuracy there to this. If you hire illegals and you knowingly did so, you could also be in trouble, right?
Yeah.
So how come you didn't get in trouble?
I was wondering that too. What's that girl's name? The blonde hair?
Yeah, that
like,
one too.
Wouldn't they have investigated? Because so many people were hired at her bar.
Yeah.
True. They just left.
Yeah.
I'll try that one since I never tried again.
Okay.
What am I doing, Mom?
I was kind of annoyed when she was hinting to him that he should be her father, like a doctor, and then she got all pissed, just like, I guess it's a big question, and then he said like mean things about his like history.
How ungrateful can you be?
I feel like she wasn't grateful enough to him. Like, I don't remember her ever saying thank you.
Oh yeah, when he gave the guitar,
yeah,
she didn't say thank you.
She's like, oh yeah, this is good.
Yeah.
She's beautiful.
Pointing out that, oh, my guitar was given to me by my dad.
Yeah,
like what are you trying to say?
Yeah. I was like, no fault to Eva.
She's just doing her script.
Yeah.
The writing could have been improved. Everything could have been improved. There's so much potential for that movie.
Yeah, I don't know why she got so mad and then left.
Have you tried
she
this?
Already had a home.
Yeah.
Like, even though it was temporary, like, she could have, like, at least give her some time to, like, sort things out.
So it's a typical 17-year-old Americanized.
Yeah, she left her emotions get ahead of her. But still, like, she went to a motel and she has to work now. She almost gonna find that. And then
how did she get hired?
Like, if you're undocumented, how could you get hired, right? I guess in some businesses in the US, they're just desperate to get people hired.
She must have said she worked at the bar or in the kitchen.
Oh yeah.
And then for merchandise.
Yeah, but when they ask for your documents, like your social security number.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Mm-hmm.
Unless they hire her knowing she's illegal.
Again, if they're really desperate to get workers to do the job, which a lot of Americans don't like to do. That's why they always complain, oh, I can't find a job, but there's so much jobs there. Only illegals who are willing to do them.
I wonder if
all those... No, I don't think so. Those people working at the hotels in Las Vegas?
Oh.
I think they're all undocumented.
I think it's the cheaper motels.
Yeah, I know. It's just in relation to
No, I don't think industry. Like
bigger hotels.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like the strip is like a tourist attraction, so I don't think they're gonna worse that.
Mm. Yeah, the publicity could ruin them.
Yeah, I don't remember which part I was on.
What were the lyrics? It's because of you. Mm-hmm. I would like to live. And then because of you until I die. Something like that.
Were they singing the same song? The latest one was singing the same song?
Yeah. Are they supposed to be sisters or they're just cousins?
I don't know. It was really confusing. I thought they said they were sisters. But then why were they like, oh yeah, we haven't seen each other since we were born? I don't know.
Yeah, they were like,
you're just friends.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they said they were siblings at one point.
Yeah, because everybody can call each other tita, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Everyone are like, ate, kuya, regardless, even if you're just neighbors. They call each other's parents nanay, tatay, too.
Was that a real photo of Leia's mom and the girl?
Yeah, possible. Princess. The mom.
Is she famous?
During her heydays. Not as famous as Leia, but she had like her starring roles also.
But she was mostly based on
her. You know that host in that one of the game show that we used to watch years ago? Yeah?
Yeah.
They used to be married when they were younger. But he's a playboy. He's got so many. So, and everybody was like, why did she go with that guy? He's such a bad guy.
Maybe she changed him.
Uh-uh. No, no. That's why they
said anime.
Yeah.
Her K-drama.
Only happens there.
Yep. Are you guys watching Yasha here?
There was a feed on YouTube. It was like, oh, it's anime. This must be popular. Lots of views. Hey, it's so sexual. I'm like, what?
Yeah. What did you watch?
I know, which one was it?
I don't know.
No, on YouTube?
It's just a short clip. It's like, maybe just not even 2 minutes.
I don't know what made...
Maybe some people just created that clip out of show.
Like most animes are kind of like that.
Really?
Fan service. It's either too cute or too sexual.
Too risque.
With cool. The women.
Or cool.
And then the guys are just like, oh, really?
Cool as
cool. Like fun.
Yeah.
Like Naruto.
Yeah.
Actually, even there, they have like a
butter in
Tsunade.
Yeah, like all the girls were like, have that shape. Yeah. The one Hero Academia teacher girl.
The Midnight.
Yeah.
Wait, yeah, there's always gonna be that.
Oh my gosh, you guys are watching that? And I thought I'm trusting you watching
Wait,
anime.
What are you
I remember.
No, I thought it was.
It's not a anime.
There was this one food anime that we tried watching. And then it was like, it looked like a normal like cooking anime. And then like once someone tried the food, they started like, against me. And
like reaction
to like,
or like what was that anime? Or the gambling anime.
Yeah.
An anime about gambling.
Like I feel like it's so unnecessary, but they just do it.
I don't know, yeah, that's just the style these days. Remember when in Akihabara we went to this store and there was lots of those, yeah. There's like a whole floor for that.
Like the maid something?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. As soon as I saw the floor, I'm like,
yeah, there was this YouTuber that talked about a maid restaurant. Maid cafe.
Yeah. I don't think those are meant to look like revealing or anything.
But they were revealing.
Oh, really? Okay.
And they said that a lot of men go there, but the blogger said, try to avoid going there because they try to make you order a lot of drinks and then they will jack up all the prices.
Yeah.
So it's like a bar, right? Like, oh, come on, drink somewhere. Why they call it cafe?
I think it depends, because I've seen these videos where like, they're just a normal cute cafe, but yeah, the prices are probably expensive.
Yeah, that's how they make money.
It's like that, and like, have you heard of robot cafes?
Yeah.
It's like one of those things you do once.
We should have went to a robot cafe. I don't know which one you're talking about, but the one that I saw was being operated by people who are invalid.
Oh,
or not able to move the body, they are connected to the robot. The actual person is actually bedridden and they're lips and mouth away from the actual restaurant. That's actually an awesome technology because the guy who invented that wanted to get those people who can't be employed otherwise, right?
But if their arms are broken,
they don't have to use their arms. Just their eyesight, their brains.
Yeah, that's
their
brains.
Yeah. Oh, actually, this is true. That video. My explanation won't justify it. I was like, oh, why didn't I see this video before? Because it was an older video. Oh, we should have worked there. We should go back in Japan. Let's go back in Japan. Like right now.
Bring that to
my yeah.
When you graduate.
When you're in.
Whatever that is.
When what?
I said when you graduate or when you.
For when you vacation.
Vacation.
Oh, COVID allows.
When COVID allows, yeah, that's the main.
Were you the one who told me that, or did I read it somewhere, that Japan might be opening?
They are.
April 2020.
Oh, I've heard they're open to tourists, like even the States.
That, I heard
they just checked yesterday, US and Canada are still not allowed to
I'm pretty sure they moved to the States.
The other European countries are allowed in other Asian countries, but not US and Canada, unfortunately.
So, I think they're just slowly.
We're too close to the States.
Yeah.
Makes
sense. And we like the other day, I think Ontario got like how many cases?
Oh yeah, they're getting like 1,000 cases a day.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then there's like
glad
rallies.
We're not there.
I don't know why there's rallies all of a sudden. They're like no mask.
Oh what?
Yeah.
Actually, that's everywhere.
Dumb. Even here.
Yeah.
Do they still fine people for like parties and stuff?
Yeah,
$2,000 fine.
They should be no more than six in a gathering.
Me? I don't think so. What's that party?
I think a lot of families do that too.
Yeah.
Yeah, or like in parks.
I see it on Instagram a lot. But it's always only families, not like friends. Actually, I've seen some with friends, but those are just the
type of ones. Even family or relatives does not guarantee that they don't have.
Yeah. But it's just like, I think people's mindset is that like, I don't know, they'd rather see family.
If I'm gonna get it from someone, I should I'd rather get it from a family.
Yeah, I mean, like, I don't know.
Yeah. What do you think, T?
What?
Did you give them hugs?
No.
What?
Oh, not hugs.
No, we didn't give any hugs.
Going back to the movie, do you have anything else to add?
No.
I think we've covered everything, I thought.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And more.
And more. We said a lot of spoilers, though.
Yeah.
So yeah, I just post it way after the movie has already been shown.
No, there's still good people like, wow, I'm just watching the whole movie. But then like, oh, it came out years ago.
Yeah. Thank you for spoiling it for me.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they don't. They still don't.
We have the right.
Okay, guys, that wraps our
reviews.
Review. Till our next vlog. Thank you.
If you haven't done so yet, please subscribe and click that notification bell to get updates of our next videos.